Orient Flights is the aviation wing of the Hindustan Group of Institutions based in Chennai. We've been since 1994 functioning out of Puducherry Airport, teaching commercial pilot license programs. We have been training for several thousands of engineers in the field of aircraft maintenance, graduating hundreds of pilots in the last 20 odd years, and they have been working in many of the leading airlines all around the world. Orient Flights has been a prestigious institution of the Hindustan family, and we're really happy to have the second base opening at Mysore Airport.
Orient Flights Aviation Academy is a new flying training organization approved by DGCA in December 2015. Mysore for flying training is strategically located because there are no other flying training schools with the kind of courses offered in Karnataka. Being located in such a place, the weather is almost perfect all through the year, and the school can also be used by students coming from Kerala and Tamil Nadu. The DGCA has laid very stringent requirements which we have meticulously followed and ensured that all facilities as required and suggested by DGCA are available with us.
We use the most latest equipment for training our students, and we have excellent maintenance facilities and also manpower, the excellent crew.
At present, we offer the following courses, which are the Private Pilot's License course, the Commercial Pilot's License course, the Assistant Flight Instructor's Rating, the Flight Instructor's Rating, and the Instrument Rating Check. At present, we have 3 Cessna 172 aircraft to start the flying, and we soon hope to add the multi-engine aircraft to our inventory by the middle of the year. We also have a simulator to help our students to hone their skills on the flying aspects.